Hi Capricorn, welcome to my channel. This is gonna be for your bi-weekly December 16th to the 31st, end of the year. Amazing year, guys. Let's wrap it up, okay? In this reading, we're gonna see both situations, pick what side you are in. We go into detail. In an extended reading, we'll see how we close it for the year and also combining both energy as we move forward towards 2018. Happy New Year, Pisces. Happy New Year. Your birthday is during the New Year, right? If I'm not mistaken. Okay, anyhow, let's see what's. That's why you're the only one, Zodiac, I greeted Happy New Year. Okay, anyhow, Pisces, Capricorn, let's see what's going on here for you guys. Open the show more box, or other people call it the description box. Okay. And you'll see more surprises. Here we go. For the Capricorn, here we go. You have here, wow, Five of Wands. Interesting. Never comes out at the first card. This energy. Now, the Five of Wands energy is, from what I'm sensing here, multiplicity. If you've seen that movie, watch that movie, okay? So someone here is not multiple personality. It's just they're having difficulty of deciding who they really are. What are they? You know, that's this energy, okay? Multiplicity, that's the word. Google the movie if you're too young. The other person has Death card, Scorpio energy, transformation. This is number of Mars. This is Mars. But 3 and 1 is number 4. A transition to have a relationship with this person. This one is a transition, uncomfortable because of they do not know who they are. Now, pick which side. Let's begin. Okay. Three cards. In those three cards, we will see the current transit of the energies that you have with this person as you are dealing with them right now. First card, the universe, Capricorn. This is you, Saturn itself. Okay? I just have to stop. Normally, I don't stop because you're Cappies. I love my Cappies. I'm a Capricorn. All right. Now, two more cards over here. You have your Three of Wands and Nine of Wands. A lot of fire, meaning a lot of movement, no stagnation. Especially Saturn over here, okay? Now, of course, everybody keeps saying Saturn is moving to Capricorn. Not in this reading, okay? Saturn is just moving on Sag, on Vedic. The other person is the Lovers. I told you, transformation to be in a commitment with number 4. Page of Pentacles, offering. High Priestess, very powerful person on this side. It means that they do have connection to the outer realms. All right, the lowdown. Let's see. You have here the Universe, Three of Wands, and the Nine of Wands. Okay. Now, what's going on this side of the story? This can be a long-distance relationship with the Three and the Five of Wands, Eight of Wands. Communication is back and forth. Can be someone from online, which is the World card. The World card here is showing completion. This can be a person who just completed their own karma. Now, who could have completed their karma? Scorpios. Don't ask me why, but they did. Now, the Nine of Wands energy over here, not giving up. This person is not giving up if they're from a distance. They're not giving up on communication. Regardless of the first card, of course, Capricorn, is they do not know who they are and what they want, but they're gonna still keep fighting for it. They are strong-willed. After this, they're gonna get the Ten of Wands, what they have been working hard for. Okay. Now, the other person's energy over here. Here's the lowdown. We have here the Lovers, Page of Pentacles, High Priestess. Now, this person who went to transformation? When someone went through transformation, I have to explain this, okay? This is a new download. When you go to a transformation, it means you've dealt with something difficult. So this person is like a new hatch egg, okay? They're new. They came out, they break away from whatever is norm. They're realizing who they are. They're realizing what they're worth. And they're worth the Lovers card. Gemini energy can be, of course, but this is a person now ready to love, ready to commit. 1 and 3 is number 4. Page of Pentacles is an offer. Let's spend time together. How about a nice dinner? I like the way you look. Page of Pentacles for me is always about the package, the gift. And if they see you as the gift, this is the package. Now, the High Priestess over here, the reason why I said that this person has a strong connection to the outer realms, it's because if this is a Scorpio and they practice High Priestess, as above, so below, they get what they want. High Priestess is also the Google card. Now, how do they get what they want? It's because they research, okay? It's not a real magic juju. This person, Capricorn, if you're dealing with this person, they are manifesting, especially with the Lover's card over here. They know some sort of spirituality. These are all spiritual cards over here. Now, the other person, though, is gifted by Saturn. So imagine having this kind of expansion. This is growth. 5 is a struggle. 3 is growth. 9 is being single and claiming, okay, fighting for it. So this person is a fighter. Now, with this two energy, I don't sense, well, of course, there's a problem because the other person doesn't know what they want, right? But this person knows what they want, and that's what you need. You only need one person to know what they want to enlighten the other person, especially that this person just came out from karma. If once they finish this, they will be open to receive this. Okay, now I'm going to proceed and continue this reading on how we wrap up for 2017, and at the same time, how both energies were mixed towards moving towards 2018. Isn't that lovely? I'll